बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ मिस्रदा आसिफ या मैथमेटिक्स टीचर फ्रॉम SM पब्लिक अकेडमी कैंपस 5. सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, यस अरीब, वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस टुडे चैप्टर नंबर 4 अलजेब्रिक सेंटेंसेस. एंड मेनली वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड टू मॉड. Okay, some question related to mod. That means exercise 4.4 out of text question plus objectives of different chapters. Okay, so here is, okay, yes, Subhana. So, bete, what is a modulus function? Yes, Ali. Bete, if there is a mod, okay, absolute value or mod is of a real number x is denoted. Okay, it's denoted like this, that x, like in the vertical lines, it's a non-negative value of x without regarding to its sign. Okay, namely its name is, hum kya bolte hain isko, we can name it mod. Okay, we can write any number over here regardless of their sign. Okay, so I can write mod x. Bete, its value, if x is equal to positive, we get the answer here x. If x is equals to negative, that means if mod x is equals to negative, x is equals to negative, we get here the answer is equals to minus x, right? That means if x is greater than or equal to 0, we get plus x, and if it is less than 0, we get minus x. Let's start with the questions quickly so that you can start the questions with me as well. Bete, here question number 1 is mod x is equals to 3. So simply what we can do over here, Hania, we can just remove the mod because there is nothing written outside the mod. Theek hai na? So we will, when we remove the mod, we get x is equals to plus minus 3. What we have done, Arib, here, we just remove the mod, we get x is equals to plus minus 3. Ali Asif, are you getting me, bete? We get plus minus 3. Okay, mod x is equals to 3. So it can be a plus 3 or minus 3. So the solution set, x is equals to, first we have to, when we are talking about solution set, we have to make the curly bracket. We get first value will be negative and the second value will be positive 3. Okay. So for the solution set, we have to make the curly braces. First write down the negative value, that is minus 3. What is the meaning of this plus minus 3? That means minus 3 and plus 3. So we get the solution set x is equals to minus 3 and plus 3. Clear everybody? Now, next question, bete, again x plus 3 mod is equals to 5. In this type of question, what we have to do? What we have to do first? Something is written outside the mod. Is something written? Afra, Afra Ali Jafri, bete, something is written, yes or no? Nahi likha na. So what we have to do first, we have to just remove the mod. Okay, Iman, what we have to do, bete? We just have to remove the mod. Theek hai? Hum yahan pe, we are going to remove the mod, and by removal of mod, acha, we get on the right hand side plus minus 5. Okay, be ready. I am going to take the name of any student. He or she has to solve the question with me. Okay, attentive everybody, please pay attention towards the slide. Yes, Hamza Kashif, are you there? Hamza Kashif, yes. Ali, ready? Halima, what's going on? Okay, so here we have x plus 3 is equals to plus minus 5. Vanya, bete, x plus 3 is equals to plus minus 5. What we have done, we have just removed the mod ramla and we have just put the sign of plus minus over here. Now what we have to do, we have to draw the line in the center. Okay, what we have to do, student, we have to draw the line in the center and we have to solve x plus 3 minus 5 over here and x plus 3 plus 5 at the right hand side. Now raise your hand if you want to solve the question. Raise your hand. X plus 3 minus 5 and x plus 3 plus 5. Now let me check from the participants. Two students are raising their hand. So both are the boys. Achha, so that means girls, what about you, bete? Only two boys are raising their hands. अच्छा चलिए लेट्स स्टार्ट विद शेरोज. शेरोज यू हैव टू सॉल्व द हाफ पार्ट एंड अली इज गोइंग टू सॉल्व द हाफ पार्ट. चलिए ओके स्टेप नंबर वन इज दिस इज द प्लस थ्री. सो हाउ कैन वी रिमूव दिस प्लस थ्री by subtracting minus 3 from both side. When we subtract minus 3 from both side, what will we get? This plus 3 minus 3 will be Sheroz. Look at this.
Cancel.
Three. Cancel.
This cancel.
And here we get x is equals to?
Minus 8.
Minus 8. Are you sure?
Yes, miss. Very minus, good. Minus equals to plus.
Very good. Very good. We get minus 8. Next turn, Ali. Yes, Ali. Shabash. Excellent, Sheroz. Next is Ali. Yes, Ali. Yes, Ali. Unmute yourself. Yes. Ali, unmute yourself, bete. Yes.
Yes,
yes, bete. Now you have to solve the remaining half part. That means x plus 3 is equal to plus 5. Now, Ali. What we have to do, Ali? Please, quickly.
X plus 3.
Yes, x plus 3.
X plus 3 minus 3.
Okay, that means we are going to subtract 3 on both sides, right? Okay, so here we get 5.
5 minus 3.
Okay, so then?
Plus 3 minus 3 will be cut.
Will be cancelled and we get x is equals to?
2 plus 2.
Plus 2, very good. We get x is equals to plus 2. And finally, very good. Both the boys, excellent response. So in the end, finally, we can write down the answer that the solution set x is equals to minus 8 and plus 2. Bete, we can check our answer as well. Okay, for example, I give you the question in the algebra section like this. You can, what you can do, just solve the question. And finally, when you get the answer, just put that value in the given question and just check the answer, just confirm the answer first. Okay, when I put minus 8 over there, minus 8, bete, minus 8 plus 3 is minus 8 plus 3. Minus 8 plus 3 gives you, minus 8 plus 3 gives you what? It gives you minus 5. Okay, and when we take the mod of minus 5, we get 5, and that is equals to our right hand side. Clear? Now next question. Okay, the next question. Okay, so next question is question number 3. X plus 3 plus 2 is equals to 9. Now I want my dearest student to raise your hand and just tell me that how many of you wants to solve this question with me. Okay, so 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, only 7 students are raising their hand. What about the other one? Very good. One more hand. Very good. That means these students know how to solve the question. Kindly raise your hand and discuss this question with me. Okay, here I am going to unmute the students who are not raising their hand right now. Here I am going to unmute Fatma Nadeem. Fatma Nadeem, bete, what's the problem? This question is not clear to you. Unmute yourself, bete. Just discuss it with me that is there any problem? Why are you not raising your hand? Bete, please tell me. Ola Fatma, you are there with me today. Very good, Ola. Yes, Ola, unmute yourself and tell me that why you are not raising your hand. Yes, bete. Assalamu alaikum, Ola. Beta. Yes, Ola. What happened, bete? Okay, so here Ali Asif is raising his hand. So many students are raising their hand. Excellent, my dear. Here I am going to unmute right now Ali Asif. Yes, Ali Asif. Bete, unmute yourself quickly. Yes, Ali. Ali, are you there with me?
Yes, miss.
Yes, Ali. Can you solve this question with me, Ali? Say yes or no.
Miss?
Yes. Do you have any problem, Ali? Ali, I can't hear you, bete. Say something quickly, bete. You wanna say something? You are just saying yes, miss, no, miss. Just tell me quickly. Let's start the question. What we have to do first? Bete, x plus 3. What's going on? Yes, Umar Abdur Rahman. Okay, Umar, unmute yourself, bete, or make sure that backside se noise nahi aani chahiye, bete. Umar Abdur Rahman. Umar Abdur Rahman, unmute yourself. You are raising your hand right now. Kindly unmute yourself and start the question with me. Start solving the question with me. Yes, quickly. Unmute yourself. Yes, Umar. Yes, Ola. Ola, you are raising your hand, but unmute nahi kar rahe hain, bete. Aap log apne aap ko. Please unmute yourself. Yes, Asia. Asia. Yes. Assalamu alaikum. Yes, Asia.
Miss, x plus 3 is equals to 9 minus 2.
Thank you so much, Asia. After too much effort, I finally got the response from the student. Bete, in this question, first what we have to do, Asia, because something is written outside the mod. Theek hai na? First, what we have to do, we have to just remove this plus 2. So Asia is saying that x plus 3 is equals to what, Asia? 9 minus?
9 minus 2.
So 9 minus 2 gives us?
7.
It gives us 7. And by removal of mod, Asia, finally, what will we get?
X plus 3 equals to plus minus 7.
Very good, very good. Next turn is of Halima. Halima, quickly unmute yourself, and then next turn is of Ramla. Bete, what we have to do? We have to... Halima, you have to solve the left-hand side with me. Theek hai, Halima? Are you there? Halima? Halima? Bete? Yes, Halima. Bete... Walaikum assalam, bete. X plus 3 is equals to minus 7. What we have to do first, Halima?
Miss, by subtracting 3 from both the sides.
Excellent. By subtracting 3 from both sides, this plus 3 we get and minus 3. And on the right hand side, we get minus 7 and minus 3. Then finally, what is going to be happened over here?
Miss, 3 cut ho jayega.
Exactly. And what will we get?
X is equals to minus minus plus ho jayega, to minus 10.
Minus 10. Very good. Very good. And Halima, we can check our answer also, bete. When we put the value over here, minus 10. Minus 10 plus 3. Bete, minus 10 plus 3 gives you minus 7, right? And it is written inside the mod. Theek hai? When it is written inside the mod and when we remove the mod, we get 7. 7 plus 2 is? Halima, 7 plus 2 is? 7 plus 2 is equals to 9. That is our right hand side. Very good. So next one is Ramla. Yes, Ramla. Ready for the right hand side, Ramla?
Yes, miss.
Okay, that's great. Now on the right hand side, what we have to do, x plus 3. X plus 3 is equals to, quickly.
X plus 3 is
plus 7. And let's solve it quickly.
By subtracting 3 on both sides.
Okay, when we subtract 3, I'm going to write down the final answer over here. I hope that you have solved this question. What we get in finally, in the final answer, what will we get?
X plus 3 minus 3 is equals to minus 7 is equals to plus 7 minus 3.
Okay, plus 7 minus 3 gives you
4.
Only 4, plus right? Plus 4. Excellent. Excellent, Halima. So finally we get the answer minus 10.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Halima. We get minus 10 and plus 4. Correct? Very good. So next question is 2x minus 5 is equals to 1. 2x minus 5 is equal to 1. Students, if you are having any problem, you can also raise your hand from the participants. I will unmute you and I will discuss the problem with you as well. Okay, if the question is not clear, please raise your hand so that I can explain this question to you. Okay, Vanya, what will be the first step? Walaikum assalam. Vanya, what will be the first step? In question number 4, Vanya, what will be the first step? Either we have to move something on the right hand side or we have to remove the mod.
Please remove the mod.
Excellent. Why? Because nothing is written outside the mod, right? So, okay. This question is going to be solved by Vanya and Hania, right? So, be attentive, Vanya and Hania, both of you. So, we get 2x minus 5 is equals to minus plus 1. Plus minus 1. So, first we have to draw the line, Vanya. And on the left-hand side, we will write 2x. 2x minus 5
minus
is equals 5. To?
Minus 1.
Minus 1. Now, what we have to remove first? Minus 5 or 2? Here we can
Miss
see.
2.
No. Bete, remember one thing, that whenever this kind of condition comes, you have to remove the number which is adding over there or which is subtracting over there. Okay? Right? Okay? For example, if the number 2 is in the division and plus 5 is over there, look at the screen. But here in this question, again, we have to remove this plus 5 first. Okay, the number which is far away from the variable, that number is going to be removed first. Student, listen to me carefully. If the plus 5 is over there, or if there is minus 5 is over there, okay, we have to remove that number first and then we have to remove this 2. Okay, now Vanya, what we have to do? 2x minus 5 is equals to minus 5 minus 1. Okay, now we have to remove first minus 5. So what will we do?
By adding
Very
5
good.
On both sides.
Okay, by adding 5 on both sides, what will we get? Minus 5 plus 5 here and minus 5 plus 5, and on the right hand side we get minus 1.
Minus 1 plus 5.
Okay, then
5 cancel ho jayega.
Okay, plus 5 minus 5 is going to be cancelled. We get, what will we get on the right hand side?
Miss, 4.
4, very good. Now this 2 is here multiplying with x, then what we have to do?
Miss, divide.
Very good. Dividing what?
Dividing 4 on both sides. No, dividing 2 from both sides.
Dividing 2 on both sides. Okay, when we are discussing about subtraction, we used to say subtract 5 from both sides. Okay, and when we are saying that dividing, we say that divide 2 on both sides. Okay, the 2 and 2 cancel, and here what will we get, Vanya?
2 ones are 2, 2s are 4.
Very good. So the finally we get the answer, x is
equals
to
2.
Excellent. It's not that much easy, Vanya, to solve the question on the spot. That's great. I really appreciate this. Now next turn is Hania. Excellent, my dears. Yes, Hania, are you there with me?
Yes, my sister. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam. Yes. Is this question difficult or not?
That's
easy. Sorry, I can't hear you.
It's easy, it's not as much difficult.
That's great. So let's start the question, bete. 2x minus 5 is equals to plus 1. What we have to do first?
By adding 5 on both sides.
Okay, by adding 5 on both sides, we get minus 5 plus 5.
Plus 5
1 plus 1 plus 5. Exactly. Now what happened?
5 cancel.
Cancel. We get 2x.
2x is equal to 6.
Exactly. Now what we have to do to remove
by dividing 2 by dividing 2 on both sides.
Okay. Then finally
x is equal to 3.
X equal to 3. Very good. This 2 and 2 will be cancelled. 2 ones are 2, 2 two threes are 6. So we get finally our answer 2. Solution set x is equal to 2, comma 3. Very good. Excellent. So we get the answer 2 and 3. Is there any question, students? If you have any question, raise your hand. My students, you can put your hand down. If you want to ask the question, just raise your hand. Only Sanya is there. Okay. Yes, Sanya. What's the question, bete?
Assalamualaikum, miss.
Waalaikum assalam. Yes, Sanya. What's the question?
वो मिस मुझे प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन समझ नहीं आया, उसके अंदर जो हमने मॉड रिमूव किया है ना वो समझ नहीं आया और थोड़ा बहुत अंदर भी समझ नहीं आया. मिस जो अभी हमने प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन किया करवाया ना आपने हमें वो वाला.
दैट वन. लुक एट द स्लाइड.
यस मिस.
एग्जैक्टली दिस वन.
यस मिस.
ओके. नाउ लुक एट द क्वेश्चन. डोंट म्यूट योरसेल्फ. लिसन टू मी.
ओके मिस.
Sanya, in this type of question, whenever nothing is written outside the mod, look at the question, bete. Nothing is written on the left hand side outside the mod. So step number one is remove the mod. By removal of mod, bete, we get on the right hand side plus minus. Sanya, see something?
Minus one.
So on the left hand side we get minus one, and on the right hand side we get plus one.
Plus one.
ठीक है. नाउ बेटे व्हाट वी हैव टू डू फर्स्ट, हेयर टू इज मल्टीप्लाइंग एंड हेयर माइनस फाइव, हेयर फाइव इज सब्ट्रैक्टिंग. तो व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग यू, द नंबर विच इज फार अवे फ्रॉम द वेरिएबल, हेयर वी कैन सी दैट द फाइव इज गोइंग टू बी सब्ट्रैक्टेड. ओके दिस नंबर हैज टू बी रिमूव फर्स्ट. ओके वी हैव टू रिमूव दिस नंबर फर्स्ट. आर यू गेटिंग मी?
यस मिस.
ठीक है. तो बाय एडिंग हाउ कैन वी रिमूव फाइव, how can we remove 5, because here is a minus sign, we can write adding 5 on both side. Okay, so minus plus 5 will be cancelled, and minus 1 plus 5 we get 4. Is it correct?
Yes miss.
So we get 2x is equals to 4, right? Now how can we remove this 2? This 2 is Sanya, this 2 is multiplying with
dividing.
So dividing 2 on both sides. But whenever the number is multiplying, we have to divide it. Whenever the number is adding, we have to subtract it. Okay? Okay?
Okay, miss.
So dividing 2 on both sides. Why not 4? Okay? Why not 4? Because here we have to remove 2. Okay? Here we want to remove 2. If I write 2x upon 4, if I write 2x upon 4, okay? How can I remove this 2? I will get 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. I get x over 2. What I want only x on the left hand side. To that purpose, I have to divide it with 2. I have to divide it with 2. So 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2, cancel. We get 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. Now, Sanya, this is clear? How we get x is equal?
Yes, miss.
Properly clear? Each and everything is clear?
Yes, miss. Yes, miss.
Any more question?
No, miss.
That's great. Now, let's start the work, bete. Okay, so now no one, Sanya, only Sanya was raising. Okay, now no one is raising the hand right now. So let's start the class work quickly. Bete, out of text question mein, I have given you question 1, 2 and 3. And the question 1, you can see this question on the screen. As we know that out of text questions are the questions which are given by your teacher. So you have to copy down the question which is written on the slide. Okay, here please copy down this question. In the same time, I am going to allow you to chat with me to mention your name and section on the chat box so that आई कैन मार्क योर अटेंडेंस. अच्छा बेटे क्विकली कंप्लीट द क्वेश्चन एंड रेज योर हैंड. टुडे आई वांट टू चेक इट आउट कि कौन है जो सबसे पहले सॉल्व करेगा. ठीक है सो द कॉम्पिटिशन इज गोइंग टू बी स्टार्टेड. लेट मी चेक दैट हु इज गोइंग टू रेज हिज और हैंड फर्स्ट फ्रॉम द पार्टिसिपेंट्स. Students, you can also, okay Vanya, number one Vanya, number two Ali Asad, that's great. Acha students, if you are having any problem in any other chapter, you can write down in the chat box as well. If you are hesitating to ask me the question, okay, you can also discuss your problem through the chat box with me, okay, quickly. Arif, I hope that now this is clear to you. You asked me to explain you this exercise, but you are not even replying me. You are not even turning on your camera right now. Okay? Yesterday you asked me through the Google classroom that please must explain this chapter, but you are not saying anything. Muhammad Umar Amjad, bitte turn on your cameras quickly. Muhammad Umar Amjad, Umar Abdul Rahman, bitte everything is clear. Please say something. Who is this Mari Jishta? Please write down your name and your section in the chat box, please. Mari Jishtiaq, who's this? Okay, Abdullah bin Ishtiaq, bitte kindly, when you are joining the class, rename yourself properly. Okay, quickly. So, sabse pehle, the hand was raised by Vanya. That's great. So, Halima, Ali and Vanya. These three students are raising their hand. They want to show their work to me. So here I want you to, bitte students, first note down the next question also. Ali, Halima, Vanya, bitte look at the screen, copy down the next question quickly. Copy down the next question quickly. Yes, yeah, Rose. Bitte, this is question number 2. Ramla, Hania, bitte copy down the next question. Copied? Ramla, copied? Bitte, x plus 3 minus 2 is equals to 8. Done? Zuhayb Irfan, have you copied the question? Yes, Anya, have you copied the question? Okay, this is question number 3. Kindly copy all the 3 questions, then I am going to stop my video. Okay? First copy down question number 3 as well. Cheros, bitte question number 3, look at the screen. First copy down all the questions. Iman, question number 3 is mod 5x. Bitte properly note down the question. Mod 5x plus 3 is equals to 23. Okay, mod 5x plus 3 is equals to 23. This is question number 3. Mod 5x plus 3 is equals to 23. Question number 2. 2 kya tha? X plus 3 minus 2 is equals to 8. Theek, copy. You have copied all the question. So I am going to start your videos. I want to check out your work, what you are doing right now. You have to share it with me. Okay. So all the questions are copied, bitte. Okay. Chali, let's start. So, number one question ओके वानिया इज देयर. यस वानिया. वन सेकेंड. ओके सो हेयर वी कैन सी क्वेश्चन नंबर वन बिकॉज वानिया ने सबसे पहले हैंड रेस किया था. सो द फर्स्ट कॉपी इज गोइंग टू बी शेयर्ड हेयर ऑफ वानिया. एक्स प्लस वन इज इक्वल्स टू, आई थिंक मैंने एक्स प्लस वन इज इक्वल्स टू सिक्स दिया था बेटे, एम आई राइट? वन सेकेंड. एक्स प्लस वन, येस एक्स प्लस वन इज इक्वल्स टू सिक्स. सिक्स बेटे वानिया, इन द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन आई हैव गिवन यू एक्स प्लस वन मॉड इज इक्वल्स टू सिक्स. यू हैव कॉपीड रॉन्ग, क्वेश्चन इज रॉन्ग. ओके नेक्स्ट कॉपी इज आई वॉन्ट हेयर हलीमा इज देयर. Vanya, kindly make changes over there because the question is x mod x plus 1 is equals to 6. Theek? Okay, so here is Halima's copy on the screen. Very good. We get plus 6 and minus 6, and by subtracting 1 from both sides, we get what we get? Plus 6 minus 1, we get 5. And minus 6 minus 1, we get minus 7. And finally, we get plus 5 and minus 7. So, the final answer here is, very good. Achha, you have solved question number 2 as well. Okay, x plus, very good Halima, x plus 3 minus 2 is equals to 8. First, minus 2 is going to be shifted on the right hand side, we get minus 10. X plus 3 is equals to plus minus 10. Very good. So by subtracting 3 on both sides, we get X is equals to 7. We get X equals to 7. And by subtracting on the right hand side, we get minus 13. Very good. So you are on the last question, Halima. That's great, Halima. शाबाश बेटे. नाउ नेक्स्ट टर्न इज, रेज योर हैंड काइंडली रमला. ओके रमला, यस रमला, यस रमला. इट्स नॉट विजिबल. Closer. So number one answer is, it's not clear. More closer. I can't see it properly. Acha. So okay. Plus by subtracting one on both side, we get minus 7 and plus 7. We get minus 7. Bitte, what's there is a mistake. Dekhiye, by subtracting 1 from both sides, you have done subtraction on the left hand side, but on the right hand side aapne 1 add kar diya. Dono side pe hum same process karte hain Ramla, theek hai? When we are subtracting 1 on the left hand side, look at your left hand side, you are subtracting 1, theek hai? To right hand side pe bhi hum 1 subtract karenge. Let me show you Asia's copy right now. Acha, let me show you Asia's copy right now. Asia, okay Ramla, look at the screen bete. Minus 6 and plus 6 bete, in both the equation here plus 1 is there, hai na? x plus 1. So bete, what we have to do, we have to subtract in both left hand side or right hand side, we have to subtract 1. Theek hai, hum dono jagah pe 1 hi subtract kar rahe hain. So 1 is going to be subtracted, we get minus 7, and here 6 minus 1 is equals to plus 5. So here we get minus 7 and plus 5. Answer number 1 is minus 7. Is it clear Ramla? Is it clear, yes or no? Very good. Now, Asia, show me the next question. Okay, we get minus 13 plus 7. Now again, look at this, Ramla. We have to, dekhen, subtracting 3 on both sides, humne dono jagah ek hi kaam kiya hai, right? Why? Because x ke saath 3, to my plus hi ho raha hai na, theek hai? Bete, inshallah, I will check your work by tomorrow, theek hai? I will check all your work by tomorrow. See you tomorrow. You are going to have your mock also. Take care of yourself and we will do some objectives by tomorrow also. Good luck for your third mock. Please apne Google Classroom pe check kar lijiye your mock syllabus for tomorrow. Take care. Okay.
I have completed.
You have completed? Ali, I will check it by